I was trying to think of an intro. You know, that sound is good enough. Just that was good enough, to be honest. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back here in a Fogburg. I don't know, I just see all this smoke machine fog and it's just, yeah, that was it. You read this title and you're probably like, wow, he's really, really, really doing this a bit early. Today's episode, I will be getting rid of my Halloween decorations because it's past Halloween now. That's old news. And I start decorating early for Christmas. So in real life, I've already started a little bit on decorating my house for Christmas. I already have like some nice string lights and some garlands around the staircase. So whenever it's like nighttime, I turn the lights on. It's so pretty. I should show you guys that eventually. Yeah, I've already started decorating a little bit, little by little, for Christmas in my house. And I know stores already have Christmas decorations for sale. There's eggnog. Christmas is basically already here. Tomorrow is already the middle of November. Can you believe that? November is already, it's already flying by. So I thought, yeah, it would be appropriate to start decorating early for Christmas because, you know, I think the earlier you decorate, the more you can enjoy the decorations, the pretty stuff. And I am standing on this string here, this string light. I am an acrobat. Yeah, we're gonna decorate my mansion early for Christmas. And it is my, my 1.6 million. Oh my gosh. Okay. Wait, I don't wanna put snow down yet. I'm not gonna put my own fake snow yet. I'm just gonna put like Christmas. It's not even winter yet. It's still fall. But I definitely need to get rid of my Halloween stuff and just put random Christmas things around. I love Christmas. Christmas is where I become the most like December is usually the month where I try my best to upload as much as possible. I even did a challenge, I think 2 years ago, where I upload every single day of December. And I think I actually did it. I pulled it off. I actually went through with that. Last year, I tried my best. I think I uploaded quite a lot in December as well. I only missed like a few days. I'm gonna try my best to continue that tradition of trying to upload as much as I can. Of course, you know, if something, you know, if some life stuff happens or I get like a little dead, then yeah, that will happen. Wait, am I really deleting all of this stuff? This could be easily stock. This could easily be stock things. You know, it's fine. I have a stock full of them. It's the 13th of November. The Halloween stuff is still here, okay? Oh, we can just change these lights. I'm thinking I'm gonna change these lights to like green and stuff, green and red. So green, this could be like a nice red color. Oh my God, this is already perfect. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited for Christmas this year. I wonder what I'm gonna do. I gotta start planning what I'm gonna do. I gotta do like the yearly traditions. I'm gonna make another gingerbread house. Let me see if I can like do an even better one this year than the last one. I have so many like builds to decorate now as well. There's just so many things. All right, let's get rid of the leaves actually. Okay, I'll be right back when I get rid of all the Halloween stuff and I will come back with the Christmas. Okay, I am back and most of the Halloween items are gone. There's probably still some things lingering around. I also changed some of the lights to more Christmas theme, you know, the green, the signature green and red. It's okay, at least they're Christmas pumpkins. There's Christmas pumpkins around my house and I'm just, it's an easy fix. I don't gotta get rid of the light. But yeah, for the most part, my Halloween items are gone. I mean, there's just a few left. Let me go ahead and transform my fruit punch fountain back into a, you know, a regular water fountain. Maybe we can have like some Gatorade color. Wait, why is this still red? Wait, hold on. Why is this still red? Oh God, okay. You see that? I copied it. Let's go and begin the festivities. Most of the inside has been converted, but let's go and go to inventory here. And it's even more fun because the Christmas update is not even out. Okay, I'm gonna go a little crazy with this stuff. And I'm really curious as to what kind of items we'll be getting for the Christmas update, which by the way, don't think about that until December, all right? I'm not even gonna think about Christmas like update until somewhere in December. Yeah, oh my God, these trees. Wow, how many trees do I have of those? Oh, ooh, okay, not too much. You know what? The trees are still kind of accurate. Well, honestly, the leaves are usually gone by then. Yep, the leaves are definitely gone by then. I don't know whether or not this is gonna make my mansion look better or worse. Probably a bit of both. You notice how plain it was without the Halloween decorations? As soon as I deleted it, it looks so plain. So I'm glad we are switching over to Christmas. Ooh, let's add these candy canes on along the driveway, the path. Oh, I just want the lights. I won't go all out for Christmas for this mansion yet until like the update comes out. But see, we got some candy. Okay, these fog machines gotta go. Get a couple of these penguin inflatables. I think I'm gonna do some light Christmas decorating for my mansion. It's been a while since we've been here too. And the skeleton is still back there. All right. And these bushes. Oh gosh. Okay, I didn't completely get rid of everything. I think I might put a little carpet underneath them too. Okay, you know what? You know, I can rescale them. I was about to say the carpets are too small for these trees, but you can rescale them. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Is that even centered on the carpet? That should be it. I got it down. I think that's centered. That should be centered on the carpet. Nice. Actually, I'm gonna move it a bit more over here. Goodbye, Halloween. Hello, Christmas. What do I add in here? Some gingerbread men inside. There used to be like a lot of Halloween stuff in here. So gingerbread men can go in there. They will make sure no intruders get into my house. So if you need to get access, you have to go through them. All right, we have Santa Claus. I'm gonna put him all over my roof because Santa does go onto your roof and down your chimney. So let's just have him do that. And the Santa sleigh. Oh, there's a present. Oops. I'm not gonna be the type. Well, actually, I am putting things everywhere, but I don't wanna put it like everywhere. These holiday outdoor lamps. I forgot they existed from. I'm glad I can see them now. This is so nice. I'm glad to have the North Pole up in here. By the way, real life, it was like snowing a little bit, like it was flurrying a bit. I think even the weather forecast said it's gonna snow a bit, like sprinkles, you know, some sprinkles, some flurry. It's technically winter, it's technically Christmas. But yeah, look at these light up reindeers. These are hard to find in the build mode because like all you see is the nose. But I'm glad I have a couple of these. These are nice to have, you know, just like little reindeer, little lit up reindeer. Do not like the icicle trees. The icicle trees are my least favorite out of all of these other trees here. I like the others though. These are nice. All right, and some snowman. You can't forget the snowman, although it doesn't make sense right now. It's not cold enough for them to stay alive, but oh my God, Snowball's parents. Snowball's parents came back to life. You guys remember Snowball? Oh my God, I was babysitting a lone Snowball. That was the best storyline ever. All right, we also have some yard ornaments as well that are meant to be placed, you know, in the yard. And if you dye them black, it looks like a, you know, a bomb. Something explosive here. Okay, let's go ahead and look up some more trees. Let's use these holiday trees to decorate the front. All right. Oh yes, I can finally use the mantle decor for my fireplace. Oh wait, no, I can't. No, I can't. Never mind. Ooh, giant lollipops and gumdrops. Don't forget. Yes, I'm going all out. I love how I said I'm not going all out, but here I am. I feel like I'm going all out right now. This is definitely not light decorated. This is kind of like crazy. Let me look at it at night now. That is pretty. That's pretty. Also, not gonna lie, I was kind of running out of things to do in Blockberg. Like, I am so burnt out from building. This is technically not building. This is just decorating. Okay, guys, there's a difference between building and decorating. Building is like making shapes and putting wall textures and windows and doors and all of that. And I am really, really, really burnt out. I'm fine with the tiny house stuff because those don't take that long at all. And you'll never see a giant build from me for a little while longer because I'm still just like tired of building. Like that's really what I've just been doing lately is building. Don't get me wrong, I'm still going to do like tiny house stuff. I still got to finish my tiny house neighborhood. I'm not planning on doing anything like huge builds. Man, I want to replace these windows with like giant bows instead. You know, I might do that. That's not centered. Okay. Eh. Ah! It's like it's doing the crab dance. It's doing a little crab dance. Loving no size. What was that? That was 566 of these large Christmas presents. Yes, you read that right. I do have 566 of them. Best thing about Christmas is not the presents, okay? For most people, it is the presents that they're excited for. Let's not lie to ourselves here. But it's about the time we spend together for this great festive season that only comes once a year. Also, some people watching this don't celebrate Christmas. Even if you don't celebrate Christmas, I still hope you have the best year ever, the best end of the year. I better not see you guys asking for the Christmas update until the moment Thanksgiving is over. For now, we're gonna just do outside decorating of the mansion. Love ain't no sad. Need no license. We decorate the back. Now let's go move to the back a bit. I still need to decorate this little area a bit more with Christmas stuff. I'm gonna keep my farm. This little farm I have going on, I'm keeping it because it's dead. Oh my gosh, you're all dead. Do I have sprinklers? I better have some. If you put it down, watch this. Boom, they're alive again. Look at that. That's crazy. Wait, are they that color when they're dead? They turn white. The stems turn white. Okay. Oh my God, this holiday archway. This is so perfect for my little entrance right here. I don't think it's exactly perfect, but Merry Christmas, Okay, maybe not right there. I don't think that's a good spot. Maybe for here. PETA says, oh, I'm not gonna go all out for Christmas. Look at this. This is just Put them everywhere. Put them everywhere. That is my philosophy with decorating for the holidays. All right, you know what? I think we're good for now. I think that was very light Christmas decorating. Don't you agree? That was very light. that was very, very light decorating. Yep. So let's go ahead and turn the time. Let's use this tool, this time control, and set it to like not 8 p.m., maybe 9. Christmassy. Once again, I'm not going to add the snow quite yet. If I did add the snow, it would actually look a lot more Christmassy. But, you know, I can just change the ground color to white. Can I just do that? Oh, 255, 255, 255. There you go. Okay, I changed the grass color to white, even though it kind of looks a little weird. We're too used to seeing concrete as our snow. But, oh my god! Alright, welcome to, the North Pole. Wow, look at this. This is quite fun to run through. I'm so ready for the holiday season. Okay, well, somewhat. Okay, this was very light decorating. It's just the outside for now. Once again, I'll do, like, the inside when we get the update so I can maybe put some more new update things inside. I don't know yet. But then the back is a bit more on the tame side right now. Nothing really crazy. Let's just do the free camera tour as our little guide. But look at that. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. And there's plenty more builds to decorate for Christmas. So stay tuned. I will probably save those videos for December though. This is like that one video in November where I decorate one of the houses for Christmas. Okay, it's kind of awkward looking now without those fake windows there. Oh, okay. But anyway, guys, I believe that is basically it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed it, you found yourself getting a little bit into the Christmas spirit, even though it's still November, in the middle of, almost in the middle of November, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button too, because it is completely free. Thank you all for taking the time already to watch this, and I will talk to you all in the next video. Happy Christmas! Pete Upperhead signing out. Goodbye, everybody.